You held me in the fog, fearful I would find the fringe and crack. I took up a broom. You set down the broom and told me to explore the pattern of dirt, find meaning in its intricate vineyard, be a woman of observation, great endurance, and then of joy. You warned me not to plunge into the reflection, bitterness brighter than the dubious sun, but to hold conference with what was lacking, sit in the open space, tie my shoes, brush my hair, take stock of the vacancy, and see if by being still it gets smaller, starts imploding, becomes a village of amoebas that eventually turns into plants, then ants and starlings, drinking at the bin. You held me in the midnight iris when my hope had hardened. You told me don't even try to comfort the pain, because by doing so you only make it stronger, locking it inseparable to your vitality. I took the stairs, following. I took a leap and honored its design. And you honored that deed and were pleased.